If Instagram application is not opening in your iPhone, then let us see some ways by which we can try to fix the issue. The first thing what you have to do is you have to restart your iPhone or your iPad. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes many of the minor issues. After restarting the iPhone, the next thing what you have to check is you have to make sure that your device is connected to the internet. So you go ahead and open any YouTube videos or you open any websites to check if there is internet connection or not. So after you make sure that your device has internet connection, the other thing what you have to do is you have to check if there is an update available for Instagram application. So for that one, what you do, go to App Store, go to search icon, and you have to look for Instagram application here. If there is an update available, then instead of open, you will see update button, and then you have to update the application. Sometimes there may be issue which is caused, and that might be fixed by updating the application. So after you have updated the Instagram application, the next thing what you have to do is you also have to check if there is an update available for your iOS version. Sometimes updating your iOS version to the latest one will fix many of the issue, because there might be compatibility issue between the application and the iOS version, which might be fixed by updating your iOS version. So for that one, we will go to settings, we will go to general, then we will go to software update, and the device will check if there is any update available. So for me, the device is up to date. If you have update pending, then update your iPhone or your iPad. Now the other thing what we will do is we will completely uninstall the application and reinstall again. So if you want to uninstall the Instagram application, what you have to do is you have to tap and hold this app until it starts to wiggle like this. Then you can tap on this minus icon and then select delete app. So once you have deleted the application, go ahead and reinstall the application. If by doing all of these things also, if the Instagram application is not working, then just check if the Instagram application will work in other devices or not. If it does not work in other devices also, then the problem might be with the Instagram itself and not with your device. So hopefully these things will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.